demonstrated all the core values that we look for in AACA. You know, excellence, consistency, creativity, capacity, and ability to keep going against all odds. This award does not take 1 year into account, it takes all the years into account. It does not take one firm into account, it takes all the firms, all the projects, from the LMS work to everything, to the script, to set, behavior, personality, because we just don't want to raise filmmakers, we want to raise good human filmmakers. So here are the nominees for AACA Giants Award.
The nominees for the AACA Giants Award are Mpho Malang, Abigail Mikhan, Sean O'Neill,
award, like I said to our business men and women, they are ready to be taken immediately. They are ready.
Right now.
So, the AACA Giants Award goes to no other than Mpho Malang. Yes!
To mention those people. I will not mention the details of what those people have done, but they individually know. Mr. Miska.
Yes!
Ms. Magda, I know I saw you somewhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Ms. Magda.
Yes!
And of course, to our parents. You know, I don't think they know that we call them our parents. Mom and Dad. thank you. You know, Dr. Frank, you guys have given us an opportunity to basically get paid from how we think. And I feel like that's getting paid to be yourself.
Yes.
You know, there's no better job in the world than that. Thank you.